Convicted drink drivers get a police record for at least 10 years. When applying for a travel visa, you may need to declare your criminal conviction. And where could that leave you? Nice move, Brown Horse.